Can you see her? Oh my god, the good. Okay, perfect.
Are you sure? All right.
Two, one.
Hey guys!
No. Okay. One.
Wait.
Are you sure it's recording? Oh, it is. Okay.
Hi, Molly.
Molly!
Hey guys, what's tea?
Welcome back. Today we are Black Friday shopping. It's 12:25.
Wait, you're lying to me.
We're on 17%.
So we're just gonna film
the
most
important.
This is
the definition of our lives.
So, let's go.
You're really pissing.
So
oh shit. I guess we won't. Oh god.
Get those mollies fucking
up. Oh. We don't have a warranty with it.
We just went shopping. It's now 2 in the morning. We got there at like 12:15.
It's 2:14 right now, if none of y'all believe us. Hold on.
So we're there for like, yeah.
Are you? Oh, sorry, Visco girls. Don't get mad. See you back at Molly's house.
Well, no. First. When we get food, we'll come back.
But hold on, guys. If you want to know.
We're waiting on this. Let me zoom in for you real quick. Period. See, look at this. Look at this line.
We'll see you when we get our food.
Okay, hearts. Okay, Molly, how do you shut the lock?
Down.
All right, guys, we got our food. Go. Thomas, what's
oh my, why are you throwing stuff back here? The
flying. Guys, Molly's just so fucking annoying sometimes.
All the time. I guess a guy named Thomas is just her vibe.
Welcome to BOH, we're dirty. What is your biggest turnoff in a person? Who wants to go first?
Their attitude.
Where they look.
Well, you're shallow.
More in depth, like say I was dating someone and they did this. I think it like, I'm very big on like manners and etiquette, like at like restaurants and stuff.
Oh.
So like if like my boyfriend or whoever wasn't like being nice to the waiter, respectful, then because you have the worst etiquette.
Oh, yes, I do.
Which thinks it's hilarious.
So
that's just who I am.
She's so fucking rude. I just feel like if you have a poor attitude on life and like your outlook on life just isn't pure enough and you're just not on my level, you're just not for me.
Dude, my french fries smell like pickles.
All right, at what age did you have your first sexual experience? Tyreek's sexual experience, guys.
What does that mean? Like
this story time has to happen.
I was like 15, 16. However age I was in ninth grade.
But I think she was like 14.
14. What age did you have your first kiss? Mine was 11 or 12. What age are you when you're in fourth grade?
You're like 9.
You're like 9. I was 13.
I was in fifth grade for mine.
So my first was the love of my life.
Yes.
Aww. If you're out there, John, I still love you.
Guys, she might seem boring and like...
Boring, but she's really just...
She's low-key funny.
There's something about her when you're alone with her. She just does the crazy. She's a fucking weirdo. Let's put it like that.
Uh-huh.
But don't get in the car with her. I promise you, you'll have anxiety.
Or die. Let's do some music.
Yes. Period. Just keep that booty booty. She keep that bummy. That nasty beauty beauty. Yeah, yeah. If you can see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back.
Well, what story? Okay. We went to Love and Honey first.
Only me and Sophia got stuff from Love and Honey. I'll go first.
Film them.
Don't
they don't need the clout.
So I got this sweater. It's gray.
I really lost my phone.
And it's gray. And the stories have white stars. And it's super, super comfortable. And it has a hood. And then I have this shirt. It's a bodysuit. And it's the one that's like the off-the-shoulder shirts because I don't have one, so I just got one. That's it. We got today.
I got this sweater.
Molly, move your hand.
And then,
hey bitches,
I got an oversized bomber jacket that's really fucking cute. Look how cute.
Apparently, it's reversible.
I feel like Sophia.
Okay, moving on.
Oh, you go first.
Oh, okay. From Guess, I got a leather jacket.
It's really cute.
With a hood.
It is really cute.
It's like red stripes.
Move your hand out of the way, Molly.
Wait, why don't I just record you guys?
Cool, whatever.
Mm-hmm. I hope they do. I really do.
Is that all?
Oh, no. Yes, then she got this as a crop.
Like, I want to go to sleep.
Oh, now. Very nice. And the side said guess.
So I guess I got sweatpants that says guess all over it.
Are we surprised about the sweatpants part or not?
And I also got this cute, like, crew neck thing that says guess on it. And it's cute. It's white.
What are you snowboarding?
Is it?
I think it's cream.
Go fuck yourself.
Hey, guys. So then I went to Forever 21 and got...
Tyreek's been obsessed with the men's section there.
I got this gray sweater, and I also
we're YouTubers. We're changing
got this one. I'm going out Saturday, FYI. Friendsgiving.
Do mine.
I got this hoodie, wearing it already. It's white.
Oh, that is all she
wears. It says the name of the brand.
That's it. It's a crew neck. So it's a Tommy and it's gray and it's cute.
It's her mom's present, but she's wearing it before she gives it to her.
Don't be surprised. And I got her nice like workout leggings.
I also got this wallet, Tommy Hilfiger wallet. I've been waiting to get this jacket for so long and I got it.
Should have got more, but Express has the best leggings hands
down.
Again tomorrow.
Yes, part two tomorrow.
We'll start vlogging tomorrow.
I have a headache.
Cards.
Ava to all of us. We're doing our part two Black Friday shop haul.
Yeah, shop haul.
Let's vlog.
Ryan Kingdon! You want to do my third hole?
Yeah.
Really?
It's $11.
My own job.
Miss Sophia used to work at Justin. Nicole got a blanket from American Eagle.
I'm gonna give it to my Secret Santa.
You're really gonna give it to your Secret Santa as a gift? I mean, yeah, but like, what's the point? I mean, yeah, that's the point.
Sophia, you lost. Do the countdown. What do you want in here?
Ready, one.
This. You say that every time you get a beer.
Oh, it's recording. Can you put the lights on? Hi, bitch. Here I am.
What are we doing?
Take pictures. Over there.
On the highway.
Let me just lay out in the middle and you take the picture, bitch. If I die, I die.
Hey, guys. What's tea? Oh.
Look at me figuring out technology, bitch.
Ow.
It's me. Yeah, girl. Everyone loves when I vlog, so what's up, everybody? Oh, hey.
What's tea?
Right now we're going to Mystique, I think Carrie said that, but...
You know when you vlog, you're supposed to vlog with both people in the car, but you're just a selfish bitch.
Oh, sorry.
So fun because all of our friends from college are coming home. Alyssa, shout out to you, bitch. You know you're our favorite out there. Whatever. We'll update you when we're shopping.
So, Black Friday shopping for my club outfit tonight and for Friendsgiving. This song is not it.
That's so awkward. We're vlogging.
That's cool.
Thank you.
Hey, hey, yeah, tonight's
the real alcoholic. She put her ass on her jaw like, hey, daddy's, what's up? Just kidding. Cut that part out, Sophia. Real ass bitch, give a fuck about it.
Baby, I ain't fighting with no random period.
You love that.
Okay, guys, we're inside now.
Literally, though.
No one knows what's going on.
They asked us if we still wanted to stay, and we said yeah.
I think it's real.
Oh, okay, cool.
Where's my family?
I'll see. I left the light on. Thank God we came back. Guys, thank God we came back. I left my light on.
Why does shit always happen to us?
Dead ass, guys. This is everyone.
You see them all? Zoom in. Look. Hey guys, thanks for watching.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure you turn on the post notification button.
So you know every time that we post.
Make sure you comment down below questions or things you want to know or just
what you want to see.
You check out the description box and yeah, love you.
Hearts.
Thanks for watching. Bye.